How is everyone doing? Before we kick off the part two of our Lake Simcoe trip, I wanted to talk to you about something super interesting. Just wanted to thank everybody for our growing fan base. I know it isn't crazy big, but we appreciate every single follower on Instagram, every like on Facebook, and every single subscriber on YouTube. So what the Backlash Angling crew wanted to do for you guys, just say thanks for your support, is we want to do a two hat free giveaway. So what we're going to do is, we're hoping before we get this all done, we are going to start this when we get 100 subscribers on YouTube. So this gives you an incentive to subscribe to us on YouTube. Also, we'd like you to be a follower on Instagram. So go check us out. I'll put the link in for our Instagram in the bio of this video. And so what we'll do is once we hit 100 subscribers on YouTube and 400 followers on Instagram, we'll do a random draw. And if we will do two names, and the two people that are drawn, they have to be a subscriber on YouTube and they also have to be a follower on Instagram. So what the two lucky people who are drawn will get is a free Backlash hat. These are our new hats that we just got. There's limited stock left, so we figured we'd save two and give them to two lucky people. So I hope that's incentive to subscribe to our channel, and once we hit that big mark, we will let you know, and then we will get going on the whole draw process. All right, so smash that subscribe button. Go like us on like us on Facebook and follow us on Instagram, and enjoy part two of our Lake Simcoe excursion.
Welcome to a new episode of Backlash.
Good morning.
Hang on. Good morning. Good morning, San Diego. But we're
about to just hook set one right now, yeah. Right in the intro.
Right, we're out here on Lake Simcoe, and we decided to take a break from the Lakers and go for some whitefish. So we're sitting about 35 feet. We just had one roam around, and it kind of touched mine really briefly. We're just banging bottom with some meegs. So I don't know. We're really hoping we can get some fish, because
it's been a long two days.
Yeah, we've been slacking in that department. So we're going to bang bottom here, and hopefully we can mark some fish up on the Panoptix and get some good visuals. I'm going to get the camera on that, so hopefully you guys can see it, how the Panoptix work and how just unbelievable the technology is. So hopefully we get a fish real soon here, and we can get the video off to a quick start.
Yeah.
Stick with us. Oh, you gonna go?
There we go! Let's go!
Man, that was the
lightest bite.
That was the lightest bite.
That was honestly
the lightest bite. Like, just like right there, and then just tears off.
Pick
her up. Pick her up, and then like you can use her. Yeah. All right.
First whitey of the day. You got her on the nice meegs there. Honestly, that's the first time I've caught a fish on the meegs, and holy crap, like just the lightest bite on her. Like, just like pick up, and all of a sudden there's just a weight, and you gotta just like set into her. So we're keeping some, right?
Let's keep them.
All right, that's a perfect keeping size. Just a beauty though. Oh my God, that's probably my biggest whitefish. And right on, get a nice little close up of her.
Beautiful fish.
Oh, geez, she's shaky.
Beautiful fish, boys. Let's go get another.
Wow. There's a fish. There's a fish. You keep an eye on her, guys.
She's thinking about it.
Well, you can see him roaming down there.
Can you?
He's right beneath us, man.
Oh, he hit it.
I don't want to sit there.
He's right there. He's just roaming. Two of them.
This is unreal.
He's back.
Oh man, he's hitting yours?
Yeah. and I gotta feel it. I can't look at it.
Guess what, Gigs? Hook sets are free. Oh man, he's just hanging on that Panoptix. That is so freaking cool. He's drifting off. He's drifting off. Gigs is yet to hook a fish on Simcoe.
He's back. He's right,
he's
there.
Right there. Man, he's got to hit one of these baits.
Swimming over the ears. Yep, fish.
There we go. There we go. Fish on. Fish on. Attaboy, Giggles. You're the man. You're the man. Oh. How she feel?
Not bad, not bad. You can see her coming up now.
Oh, that is so cool. So deep under the water.
There she comes. There she comes, grab her.
Get her head up.
Grab her, grab her, grab her.
Oh, she's stuck. Keep going.
Oh, she's out. Oh, man, my line fucked up.
Your line
fucked up. Hand bomber.
Hand bomb.
Get her up. Yeah, oh, there we go.
That is a thick one.
Number two on the day.
Nice, thick whitey. That's my first ever.
That's your first ever whitey?
First ever whitey.
Man, that's a bigger one.
Man, and I mean a light bite. Like, barely took it. There was two messing around with it. We see it on the Panoptix.
Yeah, we'll,
I mean,
get her. We'll get this on the Panoptix.
I mean, absolutely
this is
beautiful.
Whoa.
Oh, oh no. Coffee down.
Coffee down.
All right, we gotta get back fishing. And we gotta clean this up.
Hey, f***ing right, buddy. Let's go.
Slime ball.
Let's go.
That's a fish. Oh, he's on me.
He's
coming to you, yep.
Fish off.
Fish?
Nice. Right, Giggles. Unreal, man. Unreal. Fish on. Third fish of the day. How's it feeling?
He's not bad. Just coming straight up. Looks like a nice one.
Come grab her.
Grab her, grab her. Yes!
Yeah, baby!
Hello, boy! Let's go! Third one of the day. Good hook.
Good hook set?
Good hook set, man.
Man, you're just slaying him. That one
darted right over. Oh, slippery. Okay, bud.
Oh.
There she goes.
There you go.
Here we go. Second one of the day for me. Just an absolute beautiful whitefish.
That's probably,
I mean, it came up. We seen on the Panoptix, it came up. Was it looking at Chase's for a second and then just darted over to mine. Looked down the hole, he's right on it. Just tapped it, set the hook, and
beautiful.
Brought
another,
it right up.
Yeah, another like 4-pounder.
Yeah, another 4-pounder. Gotta love it. Gotta love it, boys.
Right on. So that's our third of the day. We've seen like two, like I'm talking like 15 pound plus Lakers.
Here, show me.
Is it
check this out.
Yeah, pretty much match the hatch.
Yeah.
But yeah, we saw two monster Lakers, so we got a tube jig hanging high now. And man, is that a fish right there?
Yeah.
100% a fish. Oh, I'm caught.
No, I bet you that's a tube.
That's a tube, yeah. Man, I'm so caught up.
Okay.
But yeah.
Hey, yeah. just spit out this. Let's get some light out.
Get that. I just spit that up.
Just spit
literally
that little goby.
And goby
is,
up.
And this is what we're using.
We're like using. That is an exact representation of that. That is perfect.
That's why it's working, boys, right there. Perfect representation. Just a nice little goby just spit up, and that's what he chomped on.
Unreal.
That's beautiful. So sweet.
Unreal. That just got sight. So we got the Markham going right now, and that was just sight fish. That was unreal. No freaking way.
Need help?
Yeah, I got a hook in my face.
Oh no.
Oh, you got that nymph? Oh,
yeah.
I'll grab the fish. Okay,
good? Yeah. Hey, wait, this thing though.
I'm gonna kick that off. He didn't hit the nymph anyways.
Right, buddy. There we go.
Yo, that was unreal.
That was sweet. Do you see the tail coming?
Not that one at all.
Oh, that's cool.
First way of the day for Cook.
Not a tank, but on
the first way of the day.
Cool.
First way of my life.
First way, yeah.
Oh yeah.
Seriously.
Yeah. Right.
Seriously.
Hey,
that's so them. Dope.
Now you wish you had the plus, cause I want to see that again so badly.
Oh. Yeah.
Alright, so we just got set up, all four of us are in here now, so we just got everything all good. We got the Panoptix on this side, and then they're just got their Markham, which the Markham's so sweet right now because their two is just bouncing right at the front, and then you can actually see Giggs and I in the back. Oh, that was so cool. We saw him eat everything.
That was pretty cool.
Yeah, they're starting to roam again. It was a pretty dead period for about an hour, but now they're starting to come back in, so hopefully we can just keep slamming them. Gonna get back to it.
All right, so we ended up capping off at that last fish caught by our good friend Cook. With temperatures around like minus 20 on the Saturday and wind chill of like minus 30 and all our propane after a long weekend gone, your tank can get down in temperature wise pretty quick and you can get really cold really quick. And we were pretty grinded out after like 2.5 days on the water. It was a good day. We were out there for what I think like 5 hours and we ended up getting four whiteys. There's a bunch of action going on and there's a couple timid ones, but overall I think that was a pretty fun day. And watching it on the Panoptix in that 30 feet level, that's where it's prime. That's just looking at that technology and being able to watch that fish come in from a far distance and being able to see it clearly, and then ended up later on in the day watching on the Markham, watching fish actually take the bait, watching the Meigs get sucked up by the fish and setting the hook on them. Like, that's such a cool way to do ice fishing. As much as I appreciate the whole ice fishing in the past with no technology and no electronics, just the way you can target fish and the way you can be more precise with electronics is honestly, I think, the way to do it. I know, don't get me wrong, I understand that Panoptix is an expensive unit and there's other ones available, but it's just better to go out there with the technology than not, because honestly, you're fishing in the dark without the technology. So we had a great day. I learned that Lake Simcoe, lake trout are probably one of my favorite fish to target, just the way they come at your baits and just the way you target them with the whole like reeling to get them interested is such a rush. It honestly reminds me of figure eighting a muskie. So that was pretty awesome, and I'm sold. I can't wait to get back out there for the next time. So it was a great time with great friends, and we hope you enjoy this video. We're actually heading to Lake Tomogamy in a week and a half, so that content should be coming up fairly shortly as well. Same deal, we're going to be targeting whiteys, walleye, lake trout, so hopefully we can really get into them. We've learned a bunch more information about Lake Tomogamy fishing, so we're going to try to use it to the best of our abilities. And like I said, I hope you enjoy this video. Really appreciate it if you subscribe for this upcoming content and like this video. Anyways, appreciate it. Cheers.